University of Tennessee. Welcome to the International Space Station. My name is Barry Wilmore. I'm a captain of the United States Navy. I wore some special flight suit for you today. I've got on my University of Tennessee orange and white flight suit, complete with the Elvis bell bottoms. I was asked if I could share a few thoughts with you. I've been on the space station now, as I record this, for just over a week. So I'm learning how to maneuver myself around and make things happen here. I brought a football with me because I like football. I watched Mississippi State beat Alabama yesterday on a live downlink or uplink, and a very exciting time. I did my thesis on actually night vision goggle technology, training people to use night vision goggles in the test environment. So that was my step into the University of Tennessee. Of course, any other state, any other college, anywhere else was not even a consideration at the time for me, because I was born and raised in Tennessee, and that's where I wanted to go to school. I've been in the Navy now for 28 years, and I still have Tennessee license plates. So I'm a Tennessean. That's where I was born and bred, and that's where I love to be. Part of me wishes I could be there with you, but part of me is pretty satisfied to be here. So take care from the International Space Station. So long.